So, we draw a first ball like this, a big circle, and then two curved lines down like this, and that circle for a second ball, and then another circle with two straight lines like this for a third ball. There, three balls.